We're doubling our patrol strength and not.
Poison and stealth. The tools of these dark orcs are strangely familiar.
And yet for them, sadly ineffective.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
The last king of Gondor, Eärnir, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it. Though we need a future king with enough sense not to confront the Witch King alone.
This crown is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
Yes. somewhere else, then. Come face me!
I can't shake the grip!
Our warriors are taking...
Short, sharp bit of violence. Someone needs to learn how to stretch things out. Incredible strength in those arms, such power and grace in those legs. And I pride myself on being able to spot those things. I'm a bit of a collector.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
Oh,
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Evil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we? Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down. Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
I wish I was the siege beast crews. The rocks, I want to see them.
They're usually worth alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
Would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3?
So long as it's a kid.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
It's some time since I've seen this many captains together who weren't trying to kill each other.
Aye, that's because the war chief made him. And take the city.
True, but once the city is taken and the men are dead, they'll be back at each other's throats.
Of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard there's a plan to get past the wall.
Of course. It's a plan.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Lovely smell of man fear. Nothing is sweeter. Together we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze for Gondor.
Now is the time to strike.
You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delayed the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
This is way too much talk!
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Be wary, Talion. You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me. Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
I smell something.
Stay and fight, you miserable crow!
You will obey!
Ah!
My prey! The Ranger's wings bring him flight. But at what cost? The cost to those around him. The cost to himself. The time has come for this debt to be paid. Death's wings beat, and its eyes are focused squarely on you.
You're back in the fight, my lord.
Bash my ears in.
Serpent!
crush it. Watch it down.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
Minas Ithil House is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wait and sees what they do.
Good boy.
Watch it! These spiders bite!
Time to die!